Hey everybody and welcome back. Today we're going to be talking about a browser that you've probably never heard of but is perfect for Workflowy. If you're like most Workflowy users, you've probably been using Google Chrome as your go-to browser. We've covered some of the best Google Chrome plugins for Workflowy in a previous video. Vivaldi is built on the same Chromium engine as Google Chrome, so it's fast and reliable. Plus, it supports Chrome extensions, so you can still use all of your favorite plugins. But what sets Vivaldi apart is its customization options and built-in productivity features. One of the standout features of Vivaldi is its ability to split tabs into multiple panes. This means you can have Workflowy open alongside other websites and still have everything in one window. With tab panes, you can easily reference other information while you work on your projects in Workflowy, making it a great tool for multitasking and one that I love that's built in. Another feature that sets Vivaldi apart is its built-in capture tool. This allows you to take screenshots of web pages. This can be useful for documenting your progress in Workflowy or sharing information with team members. Plus, you can paste those captures into Workflowy itself. Finally, Vivaldi has a panel feature which allows you to load web pages as floating panels in the browser. This is great for keeping frequently used websites like Mastodon open for easy access. The panels can be resized, moved, and even positioned in separate windows, giving you even more control over your browsing experience. If you're looking to streamline your workflow and boost your productivity, give Vivaldi a try. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Be sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more tech-related videos, and I'll see you on the next one.